So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you in an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with ion missiles. They disable enemy fighters, and they'll disable subsystems on enemy capital ships, too. Coming right up. Tell me what you need.
Always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right. Ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
Don't stop now! Love to
leader.
Wedge, we've taken heavy losses. We need to make a few repairs, then get ourselves out of here.
Roger that, Talos leader. And don't worry about the Imperials. We'll keep them busy.
You're really gonna steal that Star Destroyer?
That's the plan. Okay, Vanguard, on me. Let's head for the Victorum.
Focus your shields before they open fire on us.
Targeting system.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. Oh, damn it. This thing still has teeth.
No wonder Talos Group took a beating just chasing it here. I wanted to see the Victorum go up in flames, but stealing it, I like that even better.
Took them out. reach point. Safely.
Ready to take on a Star Destroyer?
Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest.
You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-Wings into position. Stay sharp.
What about the Star Destroyer's crew?
If our boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew will be a problem with no computer access, and all the blasters left.
Yeah.
off the rest.
Bridge is sealed! Cutting through the blast doors!
Vanguard. Let's regroup at the Victorum. The boarding team might need support.
We're almost through those blast doors!
We've got another Imperial carrier!
Make that three carriers!
That's a lot. Get ready, everyone.
Star Destroyer's taken down its own carrier. What a sight!
Yes! The ship is ours!
You actually did it! And Project Starhawk has a Star Destroyer.
You can take it from here, Vanguard. I'll escort Talos Group to safe harbor. Great work. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge?
Not now, Frisk. I'll answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Delivered where? We risked our tails to get that Star Destroyer. And you can't even tell us where we're going?
It's not my call. Besides, I'd be risking a lot of lives if I shared too much too soon.
You hearing this? After all we did for Project Starhawk.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Lander, our soldiers on the Star Destroyer Victorum just sent a code yellow.
Now? Damn. Call in Vanguard for immediate briefing.
Ah, heck. It was just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer you captured has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible, but you need to buy them some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer Victorum. I want A-Wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defense and support. I know Imperial protocol better than most. I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victorum with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it. Stop them at all costs. The Empire must not reclaim the Victorum. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, cover its escape so it can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.